This character is pronounced as 众, 众, and it means numerous, for example, 众多, or a multitude. It can also mean a crowd, for example, 群众, and it's made up of three characters that symbolize people, like the person, so you can visualize it this way.